Huskies, and welcome back to Husky News. We are so excited to be coming to you live from the year 2000.
Yep, so excited.
All right, good night, America, and spend your last day well.
And cut. Well, what's wrong?
What's wrong? The last day's gonna happen.
Then what are you doing here? Like,
I'm thankful that you came, but if you think the world's gonna end tomorrow, then what are you doing here? Well, my family's working out of state, and this is where I got right now.
All right, let's go shoot the next segment.
All right, let's go.
Hello?
Yeah, it's me.
What do you mean time skip? That's not possible. How could this be?
What's wrong?
No, it's nothing.
I'm not dumb. What about this time skip?
Apparently the time changed.
Alright, since the time skip happened, we gotta go.
I'll switch it up.
Savannah, we need to relax.
Dude, the world is literally ending. Like, this is so pointless. We shouldn't even be covering today.
Savannah, it's already past 12. I don't think the world would be late to its own ending.
Listen, I read this thing by the scientist, okay? It's like a pseudoscientist, and he said...
This is our first episode of A Campus Beat.
Fast and Furious movie?
I'd say Fast and Furious 7.
That's right. Probably the first one. That's where it started it all.
Tokyo Drift. I like that one.
Tokyo Drift.
Why?
Because they drift.
Probably the last one because they go like really fast on the road.
The one where they explode the moon.
It's like every movie nowadays.
What's your favorite Fast and Furious character?
Paul Walker. Or wait, or The Rock.
Paul Walker, man. It's all about Paul Walker, man.
Paul Walker. Great. The bald guy with like the really big ears. He's pretty dope.
Vin Diesel, right?
Yeah.
Vin Diesel.
Hobbs.
All right, my next question. What is your favorite scene from the movie?
I just like all the drifting in Tokyo Drift, that's it.
What's his name? I forgot his name. The bald guy.
Vin Diesel?
Yeah, when he jumped over the bridge to save that one girl. That was sick.
Lenny, right?
Yeah.
Probably like the introduction scene when they first race off.
That's right.
In the beginning, after they race, he bought Dom home. And then that one fool was like, hey, why'd you bring the Buster home? And then Dom was like, hey, because the Buster kept me out of jail.
The one with the catapults that fire the gorillas.
What movie are you talking about?
Fast and the Furious, right?
Gorillas? Okay. So, what do you prefer more, a muscle car or a tuner car?
Tuner car.
What kind of car?
Like a Supra?
A muscle car or a tuner car?
Like, muscle.
That's right.
Muscle.
The tuner cars. Just the way they look, you know?
Yeah, the way they look.
They're classic muscle cars every day, man. I like muscle cars. To be honest, I grew up all about classic cars. So just looking at classic cars, classic American muscle, you know, I just like it. It gives me the chills. It sounds cool. It's amazing, to be honest.
A tuner. I don't know. Let's say hamster power. Well, you got a little hamster on the wheel running, powers your car.
It's a lot of horsepower.
What was the best thing in the early 2000s? Like, when it came to the early 2000s, what's the most thing you could think of?
Cheesy music videos.
That's right.
I never really experienced the early 2000s because I was born in 05. But I would say for me growing up, it was SpongeBob.
When Kanye dropped Heartless.
That's right.
Anything Kanye dropped.
Recess.
I was going to say Recess or School Lunch.
Yeah.
I don't remember. I was a child.
You don't have like any playground moment or something?
I broke my head at Target.
Cracked open.
What
What was your favorite snack eating as a kid?
You.
Uncrustables. Cheez-Its.
Pretty delicious. Any last words?
Bye. Follow me on Instagram.
All right. So just finish this up. Let me hear that exhaust.
Seniors, we have some information regarding senior activities.
Yeah, seniors, senior final exams is from May 12th through the 27th, so make sure you study up, finish strong this year.
Also, if you would like to be featured on the senior Instagram account, make sure that you DM them regarding the information.
Grad night will be happening this year, Huskies, at Universal Studios. It is district held on May 27th, if you're interested. Huskies, if you are interested in becoming an officer next year for Husky Buddies, please submit your application by May 5th. And finally, May 12th is academic signing day for the class of 2021. Just check your student emails. All the information should be there. And that is all.
Hold on, Savannah. Hold on. But we have just learned that there is a new clothing trend happening. I'm sorry, what is it called again? Y2K.
Apparently, there are recent developments. There have been sightings of celebrities sporting the newest fashion trends, such as low-waisted jeans and long tank tops. Hopefully, this trend will soon die and won't last the next 20 years.
Come on, Savannah. We are more than likely to survive a pandemic in the next 20 years than this trend.
That is all the news we have for you today, guys. Congratulations on surviving the end of the world with us. I'm your host, Savannah.
And I'm KK, and we'll see you next time on Cen10 TV.
Hey, that pandemic joke was funny. Where'd you come up with that?
I just thought of it in my mind.
I hope you didn't jinx it or nothing.
Bro, 2020 would be so happy.